What's up, guys? So hey, in this video I'm going to show you how to take out the controller in the Gen 4 line scooter. So the dash is right here. There's a wire that comes down, runs to this battery. This is a holder here and also doubles as a charging port if need be, and has a removable battery so they can easily charge them. And then down through the scooter here, and about this location here, is a controller. So to get to that, we're going to have to remove this wheel and some things. So I'll show you how to do that as fast as I can. So these have a special kind of a nut. They're triangle. They look weird. So to get this off, you just simply, you can heat it up a little bit to get it nice and warm, and it helps to break it loose. But you go like this, and it'll turn it. Okay, next you'll have to use a T20 security bit, put it on a screwdriver, and you'll get these loose. One, two, three, and four. This, and your fender will come off. Then you'll take this plastic part, there's two screws that come in from the top right here, sit there, you'll take those out, and here, which will give you these two guys here. From there, you can lay the scooter down. You're gonna have three screws in here, right here, one, two, and three. And that's gonna be a smaller size bit. Those. Everything is pretty much T20, but this one here is a T15 security bit. T15 security bit has a little hole in it. Goes in there. And that's going to loosen the controller here. At that point, you can take off the wheel. This is the brake, disc brake, drum brake, whatever you want to call it. Lift this off. And your wheel, pull that out. Thank you. looks like. That is how you take the controller out.